There's two keys to success in the broker business. First of all, you gotta stay relaxed.
Yeah.
You jerk off?
Do I jerk off? Yeah. Yeah, I jerk off, yeah.
How many times a week?
Like, three or four times, maybe.
I gotta pump those numbers up. Those are rookie numbers in this racket. I jerk off at least twice a day.
Wow.
Once in the morning, right after I work out, and then once right after lunch.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Okay? I want to. That's not why I do it. I do it because I need to. Mm-hmm. Think about it. You're dealing with numbers all day long. Decimal points, high frequencies, bang, bang, bang. Digits, all very acidic, above the shoulders, mustard. Right? Mm-hmm. I'm going to wake some people out. Mm-hmm. Right? You got to feed the beast to keep the blood flowing. Mm-hmm. I keep the rhythm below the belt.
Motherfucker.
What?
We'll be right back. record play and get your head knocking. And get your head knocking.
Keep static like wool fabric. Wow. Disqualified.
Puts a hole through six half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug went through all of these, all six of those. There's not a thing in the sky that's going to survive against that. Electromagnetic rail gun. Ball of molten steel. Six half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug went through all of it. All six of them. There's no guy that's going to survive against that. $1 million missile at us, and I'm going to take it out with a $25,000 projectile round. I'll take that trade every single day. Going Mach 7 puts a hole through six half-inch steel plates this big. Just this little slug went through all of it, all six of those. There's not a thing in the sky that's going to survive against that. Hypervelocity projectile. Ball of molten steel.
those little pills.